one thing about fountain pen inks, they tell you the color, how many mils, a pretty bottle, but they don't tell you the pH. That would be kind of useful. So you know not to put a certain ink in your pen so it doesn't eat it. So, got something? Let's test it out.